What up, y'all? It's the Enemy Player. Today we'll be playing some Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony. I feel squished. Okay. Let's go. Start up the game. Why not? Okay. So, you see this? V3. Spike tune soft. The homie Spike. So, Gonta.
What's the matter?
What's wrong, Gonta? You know, going back to dorms. Going to worry about manhole. Think it okay with cover gone? What if someone fall in and get hurt real bad?
Gonta, gentlemen.
No, can ignore that. But Krumi tell Gonta leave cover off. Gonta not know what to do. Everyone knows it's here, so I'm sure we'll all be careful. Don't worry about it.
You're right.
Oh, you're right, Megan. Just keep eye on it. Thank you, Kaida. Going to go back to your room now. Good night.
Yeah.
Yep, good night. Going to make look serious, but he's after very kindness and soul. Kind of like Sakura. Now it's night time.
Are you feeling
so the matter, please rest to try to regain as much strength as you can. Escaping this play will provide to be quite difficult, best not to fret over it. So this way. That was my room. Here we go. So this is my room. Well, it's not too shabby. Is the key to this room?
Bingo!
Bingo, you got a really nice word. That is, in fact, the key to this room. Probably don't have anything worth stealing in here, but you should allow your door when you leave.
Yeah!
Find a sign for me, give you a special hint. If you steal someone else's key, you can sneak into the room and kill them easily. Shut up, I don't want to hear that. Well, I just got chewed out. Gee, this place is over. I just want to go home. I gotta take a look inside to be safe.
Huh?
What is this? Inside those uniforms that match the one I was wearing. Lots of uniforms. Did they prepare all these? Cover everything, just keep us trapped here, but why?
Huh?
See if it said anything else. My body really froze after everything has happened because how feeling and exhausted I was. Though we could achieve our goals, as long as we didn't give up. That always been my mentality. We never practice the piano, but maybe playing piano is easier because I'm blessed with that talent. Which shopping prelude playing my head, I fell into a deep sleep. This time we have a talent. Makoto and Hinata didn't really have a talent. New students both were congratulations. The Wheat have run deep with joy as they celebrate your entrance into the school. Senior Angel's eyes shine with murders and that makes me oh so happy. If you ever feel lost, don't be shy. Talk to your friends or your teacher. All get along and let's do long and killing too. I pray for this physical mental well-being of this new killing school semester. I mean, I pray for the well-being of you students. Yes, that will do. An official announcement from the Ultimate Cat. Say yeah, yeah, bitch, it's time to wake up and face a blood drenched day.
So,
I wonder who's dead this morning. It's time for us to see a dead body of people again during killing school semester. Jill was also interpreting him when that peanut. When I'm trying to draw, I decided I'm here in the dining hall. Everyone must be waiting. I need to go to the dining hall ASAP. Shuichi, is that his name?
Shuichi?
Oh yeah,
okay.
Come on, Shuichi, come on. Huh? What are you doing here? Shouldn't you be at the dining hall? I was just on my way there,
Hey!
Kaede.
What's the matter?
Yeah.
No.
How's that? No, there's a problem waiting for us. We should go. I was really seemed preoccupied with something. Well, I can ask him later. I need to go. Anyone here now? There's a lot of people now all together. Oh, everyone's here already.
So then.
Now all of us have arrived. I'm glad it looks as though there were no victims.
Of course.
But of course.
By the way,
are you okay, Kaede?
Huh,
what do you mean? Well, you look very blunt out of after everyone started blaming you yesterday.
Wait.
Hey, what are you doing,
so
Olive? So you guys are so mean, poor girl. She's trying her best to encourage everyone, and you sore losers got mad at her anyway.
That's enough.
What's the point of bringing that up again?
Hey, degenerate male!
Actually, didn't you blame Kaede first? Oh, now it's my fault. Why are you guys ganging up on me? You guys are terrible, so horrible, so mean. You're too annoyed to cut it out.
Jeez.
Mr. Everyone playing Kaede without taking any responsibility themselves.
No.
Hey, come on now. Everyone was probably just tired.
Shut up!
That's no excuse.
That's
okay, it doesn't bother me. It's just I should have been more considerate of everyone's feelings.
Sorry.
I was too frequently on tunnels, I'm sorry.
I see.
Alright, well, if you're okay with it, then so am I.
Goodness.
Cool bean, now everything's settled.
Hey!
Well, you did blame her first, didn't you?
It's a lie.
Well, that was a lie. You know, one of the lies to make us more united or whatever. Do you know half my lies are actually totally good intention?
What are you saying?
No, that sounds like a lie. See, now what's my lie or something? Just forget about it and discuss something else.
Right?
But let's all think about ways to get out of here. Before you do that, I have an announcement.
Stop it!
Hey, don't just suddenly show up. It's too stress. It's too much stress for my heart.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to not surprise you. So you didn't mean to surprise us.
What's wrong?
Well, your announcement. It's not terribly important, but It's easier to stay alive by being an op and goody two shells, right? Being fast and drunken doesn't mean you'll be able to kill someone easily. So I figure I'd ease you guys into the killing game by giving you a motive to kill and motivation to kill. Since your motive, that ought to add some mystery to the proceedings. Even if a killer explodes, it can wipe up his soft toy to a distant fan for you. What you say, your logic is impossible, Jonas. I'll now announce the first moment. Make sure you record this moment for posterity.
Now, the special motive I prepared is called the First Blood Perk. Wow! For the first murder that occurs, no class trial will be held. Can you believe it? That means the first one to kill someone will get to graduate.
I was gonna do that.
What are you talking about?
No trials will be held. So that I can make the class trials at one point there really is. So for the first murder, I decided not to hold a class trial at all. Please just relax, calm down, and kill. After all, the first one's free. And that's all, we just gotta kill someone to get out of here. That's all. What's that supposed to mean? Please just calm down. This Jingles theme. First Blood Perk, don't make it sound like some kind of game show bonus. Chip, I bet you're really happy, huh? There's no way I'm happy.
Stop
messing around. Do you think this is fun for us?
No, that's
Do you think I'll kill someone just to get out?
That's wrong!
In your dreams. No, that's wrong! We're not gonna lose you. We promised each other we'd escape from this place. Spare me your false bravado. We should be focusing on how you plan to survive. You just gotta kill someone, right? Wow, you bastard. I see the prisoner's dilemma. How very clever of you, you Monokuma. How was that?
That's true.
We all know it's better to cooperate rather than betray each other, right? But if you don't cooperate, you receive some benefits that no one else gets. Incentive to betray the group to give yourself an advantage, but with that in the back of all of our mind, we're less likely to cooperate. That's Monokuma's plan, to make non-cooperative game that takes hardest plan to get us to cooperate. What? And if a murder with your girl would be even more unlikely that would cooperate. It's like he created this perk for this sole purpose, right? Can't stand all this tension in the air, right? It's better to just kill. What you?
Please wait.
So you're quite serious about forcing us to participate in this killing game. What exactly is your objective?
Shut up!
The judge doesn't matter. I'm through letting him have his way. I've had enough. Got a lunch or more coins to grab him, but. Oh yeah, looks like we got ourselves a volunteer. Fun, it's time for the exiles.
Okay.
We won't let you lay a hand on Dad. We want Daddy. It's gonna be the same thing what happened with Junko in the first game.
And that's that.
In the beginning, when we thought she was really dead, young bastard Bert Page, and this is what happened when you mess with us.
What
were you guys planning to
Please
do?
Stop.
Please don't.
Kaito.
Run, Kaito. And then when we heard Machine Maker is a charge. So we went to the dining hall and they found gas.
Father!
My dad got turned from power to scrap metal.
It's
smaller than the dumbest thought somehow. What's going on? I'm not sure what's going on, but more Kuma's in pieces. Okay. Set him right, he's got what he deserves. Not so just I'm sure he has a spear that will give him a kill. There is no spear, don't trivialize life like that.
Huh?
What? When father was still alive, he used to tell us cubs that we must share his life in other words, like snowflake, unique in every way. If only one exists, that doesn't mean Monokuma's dead. Poor dad, let's at least bury him with full honor. Yeah, we'll cook them low and slow to lock in the flavor. Or add it, we should toss in some carrots and potatoes too. how many has some leftover curry too. You don't sweet kind of my favorite. You don't want an extra large serve of rice too, right?
That's right.
Now that we're the new headmasters, we gotta eat more so we can get stronger. He's not dead. What's going on? Yeah. Everything's a complete mess up, but if there's no final boss, that means this killing game is canceled. I don't think someone cool is just a robot. There has to be someone controlling him. Don't be such a word, but everything's definitely over now. When the mask is gone, continuing this game is pretty much impossible.
So
which means we win. Hey, we did it.
Well,
so we're not in danger anymore. So do we just wait here for the shuttle bus to pick us up, or?
That's wrong.
Wait a minute, we don't know that yet. Kinda, quit being a buskill. Everyone was so annoyed about what you did yesterday.
Huh?
But I didn't mean it like. Or is there still something you would have us do, Kaido? Don't tell me you want to take on the underground passage again.
Quiet,
we know it's impossible.
Sorry.
Okay.
Good, but now that we're down here, feel what a relief. The Quichu finished all we all went our separate ways. I decided to return to my room. I don't know why, but once I went inside my room, I started crying uncontrollably. Why? I moved into my room, right? I quit a bunch of open the door. Junichi!
Are you okay?
Kaede, are you alright?
Yeah.
Junichi, what do you mean? I'm not sad if that's what you're wondering. Kaede, it's not your fault.
Huh?
I knew it.
The underground passage was a trap. Strapped together so think we could work together and crush our hopes.
You might be right.
I know that, but I just wanted to escape with everyone.
You know?
It's alright now, everything's over, right? Kaede, I know how you feel. I believe in you. But you believe in me.
Right?
Something I have to tell you. Will you come to the library with me? Library was going to suit you all of a sudden. What do I want to talk about? I'll tell you that. Will you tell me, please? Here we go. I think that saved me from this conversation. What's the matter, Himiko? We're not done talking, are we? I want you to promise me you keep this to you. Okay, got it. She looked really smile. Look, like great detective, he begins to swing inside.
Remember,
someone has books scattered everywhere, and even books hanging on top of the bookcases. But take a look at this bookcase, the only one in the library with no books on top. Oh, that one, honey, you're right. And you can see that the floor is made from both the hand little markings. Alright, what is this?
I'm
not as long as the first time I came here with you. Before I came to rescue, that's when I found this. And then I walked over to Bookcase and placed his hands between the gap. What the hell? I moved the bookcase.
Whoa, it moved!
Oh, it's open. Look, there's a door behind it.
Door. So this is what you wanted to show me. That's why I wanted you to come here with me. So you need to buzz door. Take a look. Closer look. Apparently the hidden door is black and white, just like Monokuma. You think door's going to Monokuma somehow? I think my I don't know if it's a shore. Door has a car wheel lock, so I can't open it. Can't.
Right?
So the very fast reserves here makes me feel it's impossible. There's a chance that one of us here is cooperating with Monokuma.
Huh?
Cooperating with Monokuma?
Jeez.
Hey, what do you mean by that? Sorry, pop this right now, but consider this. Why would there be a hidden door here? If it was solely for Monokuma's use, he wouldn't need to hide it. He could just have the Monokuma that you're protecting, keep it in plain sight. If I can think of one week that the door will be hidden, for one of us to sneak in and use it without us noticing. Babe, I can't believe someone in our group could be working with Monokuma.
That's true.
I can't believe it either. I'd like to confirm my suspicion. I decided to set a little trap on this card reader. I spilled some dust inside the card reader so that I could tell if it was used. Before I was careful to make sure the dust wouldn't come loose accidentally. Nothing the person swiping their card would notice or care about a little dust. So, if we see dust on the floor, it means one of us used this card, right? So, I mentioned before, this is just a hypothesis. I have no evidence yet. But if it should end, even Monokuma is gone, this is the way to end. Kade. That's why I had to tell you, of course. I don't expect you to believe me. I wanted to tell you, no matter what. Yeah.
Then,
well, let's head back. We shouldn't stay here too long. But we left the library.
Is that all right?
Yeah.
You understand. Now we may have probably returned to our own rooms. What you told me earlier is really disturbing. One of us corporate Monokuma is hard to believe. Patrici, trust me, that's what he told me, right? Maybe I should believe it. Look. Wow, we're running out of material. Looks how close time at a sushi restaurant. Which has lasted for several seasons. I should return out of material online. It's awful late. I wonder if it's good how long the series has been going. Well, what season are we on again? What material have we shown so far? Is that around me? It's because there's really so many at this point. But yeah, we need to show up for the Monokuma Theater. Send the credit along the offensive TV entries. And you want to see $100 before the general price from this opportunity application today. No. So I just need what line you have come just down my mind.
Yeah.
I guess I'll go for now. people. More Kaede, more Kibu. There will be a guy at the time while it looks.
For now.
I'm thinking about heading over there as well, but the original one when someone's going to come rescue us, almost 4 days more cool as his pen power situation. just put a bit, what if only one human knew about this pen? What if this location is not on my map? What if no one's going to rescue us, huh? But we should be forgotten and no one will ever find us again. Don't say that. So we should be trying to escape now if someone rescues us. Yeah, probably I was overthinking things. We paused to screw the trip for because you said this in the first place. From the professor Neil Smith said he would not rest until he found me. With his sister knowledge, he would rescue no matter where on earth this place is. Yeah. But it turned out like this.
That's right.
Yeah, seriously. Unless I also went to the bathroom and brushed my teeth by myself.
That's amazing!
He did all that. The magic is amazing, Himiko.
Thanks,
to be as I'm trying to help you in this whole mystery miraculous way. Ella seems to act as
well.
Because I was smells of danger. But when someone come in to get
100%.
Us, whoever does, I assume they will come to them. There's no need to worry. Right, the wrong face.
No.
It's not true. I'm afraid no one would listen to some guy who can't remember his own talent, right? If you mean, listen, it's quite the happy ending. But is this really how this ends? Yeah, but that one, now everyone will stare at us. I mean, it just seems too easy. I don't think it would end like this. I wondered you was game would have continued.
That's not true.
Don't know at all. Then don't ruin our happy moment, you fucking skank. Hey Kaida, I don't know what you're so worried about, but when Kuma is dead now, there's no way the king can continue, you know. I don't think he's dead. Yep, I knew it. And that's my cue to appear Kuma.
Huh?
What? Yeah. Oh, Kuma. He's still alive. No, you gotta find something. Kuma, I'm on the Kuma. Kuma? After dying in a tragic car accident, I've been reborn as a Yokai. Call me Jebakuma Kuma.
What is it?
Jebakuma. From now on, I'm the headmaster of the Ultimate Academy, Kuma. You might feel comfortable at first, but eventually you'll get used to it. Did I slip up?
On your knees!
Oh, no, duh, you fucking fry. Go find another car to run you over. This time, stay dead. Auntie is such a low level cosplay, I can't bear to look.
From an anthropologist.
I have an important question. Have you mistaken ghosts for Yukai? You guys are missing creatures, first creature back with humanity, close with nature. But then they would then retain nature friend among. Man, you guys are busted. I was all set for adventure before you start yelling at me. This is why I hate teenagers. I'd have cats for days if I was dealing with the under 10 crowd. Jesus, loud in here, what's all the ruckus about? Oh, wait, what? I thought the whole was done with that. It's actually alive. No way, Power Goomba is still sipping water, so it's a definitely true.
The yokai did it.
I bet the yokai did it.
Yeah.
No, that's... That bit's over already. And over, yes. I still think we're talking about spooky stuff. You should have told us you were still alive. We've been making stew with your body. What if Papa Goomba's standing here, then whose body is in the stew pot? Well, which Power Goomba is the real one? No, they're both real, huh? But Father, you said there's only one of each of us. Well, you need like snowflakes.
Yeah.
Oh, well, yeah, there's only one of each of you guys, but I've got loads of spirits. Okay, why do you get to have spirits and we don't? Of course you don't get to have spirits. Do you really think anyone in this day and age would tolerate the death is cheap trope? What does that mean? But now we know. This school has a machine somewhere that can make a whole lot of pops. Active that machine, you can have as many spare parts as you want.
This is an emotional reunion, so y'all gotta take your licks.
Father, your love is smothering us.
Yeah, oh yeah, no more, no more.
When I see you guys, I get so excited, I can't take it anymore. You guys are so cute, but I just want to see what your parents look like.
It was me.
Wait, I'm your parents. You can't realize this, I'm in too much shock. Soon the killing is going to continue, the killing is going to continue. Right? That's not a problem, doggy face. What do you mean the killing is going to continue? That sounds a lot less boring, so I guess it's okay.
You
gotta be kidding me. No, definitely it's not okay. Right. If that's how it's gonna be, if we want this to end this, we have to take down Monokuma and the person behind him. I predict there would be a spirit, but I did not expect it to be built within the academy.
I do not know.
So I assume this would happen. The one was not surprising.
So then,
did you also assume this exciting development?
Can you get
behind
my
voice?
Motive? A time limit is now in effect. A murder does not occur by nighttime. 2 days from now, then every student participating in this killing game will die.
Huh?
All to shreds by countless Monokumas from the rumored Monokuma making machine. So unless you want to end up as pink smears, you might want to take this game seriously!
It's not fair.
Huh?
Time limit? But everyone will die?
What is this?
What? That's not fair, indeed. Why do you guys even come to school if you're not gonna do the killing game?
Shut up!
You're the one that forced us to come here. Question, Father. What do you mean by countless Monokuma? I thought we were up once time ran
Let's
out.
Do this.
Damn right, let the Xerno do the thing this time.
No.
But I'd rather not go through that again. I feel bad if you guys tired yourself out.
Yeah, but
if we let the cells get popular, you know, we could have a real cash cow in our hands, you know? The merchandise right alone will make us richer than some Jews.
Masuta
is not very tempting, but I won't let kids ruin your future. You need to have your own kids and ruin their futures. Yeah, you love us so much. That's enough. Oh, you're still here? Of course we never left.
Why?
What are you doing? How much suffering do you want us to put through? Let's see, what if you're suffering? You all better hurry up and start the killing game. Ooh, then you can say bye-bye to the suffering. You bastard. Don't you realize that working together is pointless? So just knock it off already. You know we got to do, don't you? You're surrounded by a stranger, neither allies nor friends. No need to worry about them.
Well,
plus, you got the first bug perk. That means the first kill is free. But the killing game is gory, huh? I'm starting to feel a little queasy. Hell yeah, if they don't play, then they're dead anyways. And that's way more gory. I see if it's gracious over the top gory, I might be able to stomach that. forget the killing game then. It's better for you to just all forget the killing game then. It'll be better for you all to just die together.
Shut up
and get the fuck back. Well, what you guys decide is all up to do whatever you want. You can all die working jail or you can survive on your own. It's your call. My father's in the zone. I was getting irritated till he said all that. Oh yeah, let's talk about some honey chunks before Pakuma's return. Yo, Mordo, go get some pure organic honey. Pour some honey on me in the cooking game.
So long, farewell!
Well, it was a different fear and despair. We're going to time it. Nighttime in 2 days, what if? There's gotta be something we can do. I can't die. The world needs one genius.
Like
I don't wanna die yet. Die. The only going to die is dying going to our only world. I will welcome you with open arms. That's after we die, right?
Jeez.
We can't plan about something. I'll do something about it.
Well then.
Do you have a course of action in mind? I'm gonna start thinking of one right now.
You
guys didn't expect anything from you in the first place.
Forgive.
We gotta fight back then. Yeah, if we strike them with some sneak attack, we might have a chance. What kind of Kato moves even involve sneak attack?
Gonta wanna help
everyone. Gonta use pod, keep everyone
not
safe.
Cool.
You're going to go against the machine barehanded, isn't that too reckless? But we have to do it, if we don't, we all die. Wait, we still have plenty of time to calculate all possible options. With no time to be in this, we are being urged to make a decision. To die finally or die from the top. Why do both choices involve us dying?
How?
No, are we really gonna die? I don't wanna die yet. I can't tell this guy's serious or not. I'm gonna make it no matter what. No matter what.
That's wrong!
Wait, you can't do that though. Even if you make a mistake, you can't. Then you'll accept the blame. Yeah, can't tell, huh?
Because.
Can't tell if this guy's serious or not. See, bipolar. Will you accept the blame if I die? I have people who will be sad if I die, you know. Well, I know I won't be sad if I die, but I don't know if this thing can be said for everyone else.
So that means.
Anyway, I'm gonna take off now. Take off. Where are you going, Kokichi? Oh, I don't know. Maybe I'll go back to my room and just think of some over alone. Alone in your room? What do you mean by that? Are you inviting me to come kill you? You? Not that I'll try to claim that perk for myself. I'm way too classy to kill someone. Don't you? It is awesome. I'm gonna go to my room and rest.
Got it?
Hey, you better not do anything shady, okay?
I'm worried.
There's only worry. Is there no one's going to kill anyone, right? Well, they're suspect, because if we do, if someone's going to kill, they should just go for the robot.
No way.
That's even worse. So everyone feels that killing is wrong, but why is that?
Huh?
How mysterious.
Of course, I know it is to be against the law, but laws simply rules people have decided upon. This is cause it's just wrong. There's just space removed from those rules before. We don't need to follow them.
Enough!
Don't say stupid shit like that. Even kids know killing is bad. It's common sense. Even if it is to survive, we are getting put upon a lab. You could not be picky about our means of survival.
What?
Only which you saw the beauty of humanity, witness the depths of its sense. So you've decided to fear me. Kyo. Miyazo saw something pretty soft, so I don't think he'll do anything.
Jeez.
If you want to stay alive, staying around Gumba's not gonna change anything.
Well,
I think that we're all gonna escape together. We're going to die together. Are you guys okay with that?
Stop it.
Well, whatever does our plan inside that on your own.
You don't know?
Your half-ass speech won't work on us anymore. You know that, right?
Ben?
So just come up with a plan for yourself. I'm just gonna pray to Uhtuo. Yeah, you can just go think by myself for love. See, I won't be able to hide all my special archimages before I die. Or that special pillow get up. What should I do? Damn, everyone's leaving. But wait, you guys. You guys, you can't listen to Mom Kuma. Everyone, what's wrong? Why everyone scatter? It's fine that all of you just do whatever you want. Is that what Mom Kuma wants us to do? So what? what else is part of his plan? Is it my memory private too? For this, then, can I even trust myself?
Huh?
Rintaro was wrong. What's wrong, he says.
How should I put this?
I have a question. Does my sound a little part? Does that turn Ultimate Hunt ring a bell for anyone? Ultimate Hunt? What is that? I've never heard of it.
What's the matter?
What about
never
it?
Mind.
Nothing. Forget
huh?
it. Huh?
Excuse me.
What do you mean, Rintaro?
No.
I'm just a bit confused, is all.
Actually,
I was a little anxious about not being able to remember how they got here, right? But then, because not only am I dealing with that, I also can't remember my talent. So I'm asking you to bear with me if I say things that don't make sense sometimes. Rintaro. Without looking at Rintaro, just raised his hand and left. And I couldn't stop everyone from moving the dining hall. Why won't anything go right? This one just came with everyone. Why is everything going wrong? I know the answer. It's Monokuma's fault. The one who's controlling and playing the entire killing game. It's all their fault. Let me go. It's time for my last resort. Your last resort.
Magic
power. Stop, you shouldn't do that.
What are you saying?
You put it on sweets. It's really tasty. Sweet, so I don't secret recipe. But see, you mean that. Literally, what should we do right now? We need to move. Don't move. It's just like grocery. If it's in the house, more if I can check that one. I know it's dust from the cart we got on. You mean the library? Okay. Yes. So when he said we need to move, because I'm probably dead someday. That's the case.
She
can help you in any way.
Okay.
Of course, got it. But we should go. We shouldn't be talking open like this. So we got it. What are you whispering about? Oh, where was it? We're just going to check on something. That thing you want to check is a secret. Sorry, all I can say is I haven't given up. I'll show you guys how we can escape from this place.
I believe in you.
I see, well, if that's how it is, then I'll believe in you. Thanks. It's not like I give up anyway. I've always believed that my wishes will come true if I just work hard enough.
Is that alright?
To elaborate, yes,
so.
I'll tell you everything there. Basement? You know it.
Hey!
Well, I was waiting for a take a look at the car here. So you said I can move the bucket to really hit it, don't we? Check out the car reader. The car just as far. So I checked that for tonight. I saw yesterday and the dust was there. This morning it was gone, so I missed someone entered the door during the night. This got me thinking, this may sound far fetched, but Prime Morkuma's revival was ready to this door somehow.
Huh?
How so?
If I remember
the Morkuma said, Squad has a machine somewhere that can make a whole lot of pops. Just add that machine, you can have as many spare pops as you want. That's just a machine that can build the spare Monokumas. Let's explain why we saw Monokuma alive and well in the morning. At nighttime, someone went through the door and activated the machine. And that's what Monokuma just told us. At time there is now in fact if a murder does not occur by nighttime, 2 days from now, then every student is forced to participate in the clone game will die. The way he phrases it seems pretty good. Why not just say everyone would die? went out of his way to specify that someone forced to participate or die. But why? It does say that one of us volunteered to participate and wasn't forced. That would mean that they would avoid execution without breaking any rules. Perhaps that's why Monokuma said it that way. Then that person is the one in our group who's cooperating with Monokuma. I know Monokuma is strict with rules, but if he's trying to protect someone, that would imply that they're doing more than just cooperating with Monokuma. Well,
because
I believe that one of us can create Spear Monokuma. They are the mastermind of this killing game. So the person responsible for all our suffering is one of us.
Okay.
Of course, it's just what I've deduced, but it's entirely possible. So I didn't want to talk about that. This in front of everyone. If we told them now, they might all try to find the mastermind and be led to murder. That's why I could only tell you, Kaede. The mastermind, the one controlling Monokuma. I can't believe the person responsible for suffering could be among us. How you said, but if it's true, can't forgive them. So, what do you plan to do? You're going to find this mastermind. Think of taking the risk just before time expires. I'll be the mastermind. Come here just before time is over and I can expose them. But how do you know they'll come here right before time is over? I may should pull away from something Monokuma told us earlier. Monokuma was trapped by calling Monokuma from the room Monokuma making machine. To produce a large number of Monokuma, the mastermind would have to come here. That would have to get into a hidden room track from the machine. According to none of this is certain, there's a chance mastermind won't show. I said it's a risk. But I want to take it better than just saying I'm waiting to die. Yeah. I'll take that risk with you. But God, this is just my addiction. As far as I'm wrong.
Of course.
But I know, I made up my mind. You told me about this, so that must mean trust me, right, Trishi? And I'll trust you too.
You know?
I mean, I don't have a good idea of my own, so I'll help you with yours. Okay, then, this is supposed to match with
your Trishi.
I think you have a way of encouraging me. I respect this to happen now. Can't believe our enemies within our group hiding in plain sight.
Okay.
Yeah. Now that we know this, I should stop saying everyone needs to work together.
Alright!
But the mastermind is most close to help everyone else escape. When this is all behind us, we're gonna stay close for it. That's the promise, okay? Right. But even after we reapply the dust required, I left Chuichi. Return to my room. Days from now, let's trick them night time. That's when the time limit expires. Then I guess I'll check on the other. I'm a little worried about them. Free time. With free time, you will have freedom now that you find time with them, so you strengthen your bond with them. You can also give them a prize. More for you. Compiler and switch on. Determine your free time. That's when I was on time. Also, and free time. I'm going straight, but because of that, I wouldn't skip it, but if you rather than be alone, that's cool too. The hell? Let's save real quick. I think I will hear me go. You know what pain? This is the biggest pain I've ever spent time with Himiko. Yes. There's a pain too. Why do I need to spend time with you? If you're just going to sit there, I don't mind. Spend some time with you who was spacing out. I'm going to go a little closer today. Well, I don't have anything. I have some time for its night time. What should I do? guys, I'm ending the video here. Today, some designer players, they good job. Peace out.